I walked along the shore of the Seekonk River. First, I saw this female common merganser swimming about. She was about 200-300 feet from shore. I walked a little further along the shoreline, going south, and there was a female and a male bufflehead. The male was the one with the white crest.